Good evening, everyone. MechanistNewOne here. Time to continue. They could just eat you. But oh well. Consider it done. That reminds me of something. Okie doke. Nice tunes. Cheapskate.
Counterattack!
Yeah. Oh, no. Sorry for stealing your eggs. I really am. Now then, where was I? Blocking is so messy when a noob like myself executes it. I'm so used to my Force Master that... It would be nice if he had a block skill. Could really be. Okay, cool, that's done. Beast Mastoys. Okay. You know, that move just reminded me of Fox Hunt from a certain manga. How many bullets do you have in that gun anyway? Sheesh. Perfect. Why can't everything go this smoothly? I find it amusing how he shoots away from me, and then the bullet still hit me. Oh man. Yay! Nice! But Huren is gonna be troublesome. Eh. Oh boy. Damn, that's a lot of damage. What on earth? Why are there so many people? Whoa. Have to say thanks. They did help. Couldn't have done it without the opposing faction. Go figure. I aim to please. Now then, to continue with the main story. What in the screenshot? Carnivore? Wait. I can't see I ever got that. Is that an outfit or a mask? Sweet. Okay then, where was I? Wait, is that... Yeah, I don't think I can go there that way. But man, I love those animations. Hello.
This just reads like nonsense to me. It must be written in the strike unit's secret code. We should focus on recruitment. Ugum can't run forever. Let's head southeast towards the abandoned Stratus base. There's someone I trust there. I'll explain when we arrive.
Okie doke. Trekking. Imagine we had a class that just throws grenades left and right. That would be like the most OP class in the game. Seriously. Please. Ah, I see. Up there. Nope. You are welcome. Edit time. How in the hell did he? That's just stupid.
You're alive. This is General Hojiao of the Stratus Army. Once upon a time, he served under my father, Doyoung. He is the one responsible for saving my life. 30 years ago, when I was a mere boy and Hojiao not much older, he helped me escape the chaos that destroyed the Highland. Hojiao raised me as his own, until I was old enough to serve. By then, the Talus had declared their independence. The first Stratus soldiers found themselves here when their experimental airship was shot down. The base of operation was established amidst the wreckage. The outpost survived the war, but the corruption of the Highland Acropolis. They've been here ever since, fighting off the Talus. Hojiao wanted better for me. He dismissed me so I could make a life in these lands, though I'm not sure he approves of the one I've chosen. Things are not looking well here. I cannot bring myself to ask what I came to. Perhaps you might speak with him?
Are you the one who escorted Doyohan here? Why would you risk your life for a stranger? Help the resistance. Have you looked around? This is it. All of our forces surrounded on one side by the Risen and Talus on the other. Where were the Skyhaven when I asked for help? We've sent a number of messages by various means, but never heard word back. Perhaps the resistance is just as prideful as the Talus and Doyohan. I want to help him, but I just don't have enough troops to do anything more than hold this outpost. The war is over, but our duty is not. You're a perceptive one. General Doyoung tasked me with the protection of his son. I am honor-bound to keep my oath, but I cannot ask my soldiers to join me. Can I ask you a favor? I can't in good conscience abandon my men while they are battered by both the dead and living alike. If you were to help secure our escape route and collect the remains of our fallen, we could finally leave this place. My soldiers deserve a proper funeral. Take care.
Huh? What? That wasn't so bad. Glad that's taken care of. Spoke too soon! Where does she put all those remains and items? Huh? What? Oh, come on, give me a break. Damn, that was awesome. Figures. Run. Hurry.
I did it.
Yes. I wonder. Let's try.
Thank you. I feel a great burden has been lifted now that my unit can escape this place. As promised, I will do what I can to aid the resistance. A few of my most loyal soldiers will accompany us, but the rest will make their way home. I'm sorry, but they have waited long enough. I must make arrangements with my troops. I will find my way to the Skyhaven afterwards.
I have underestimated you. I did not believe you would succeed, but I am glad I brought you with me. You can trust General Hojel. He remains loyal to my father's name. Real soldiers fight because it is their duty, not because they are paid.
Screenshot.
We will plan our next move at the Skyhaven Stockade to the east. I will meet you there after doing what I can to gather our scattered forces.
attacks on both the Skyhaven Bastion and Stockade, all right when our leaders were away. It reeks of subterfuge. Even if Ugin brought the Talus here, the Stockade should not have fallen so easily. There must be another betrayer in our midst. I can't say for certain. What I do know is that reinforcements will be arriving at any moment. In the meantime, there are a number of sensitive documents here. We must destroy them so they cannot fall into the enemy's hands. There are explosives set up around the operations center as a last resort. Blowing them up should distract them long enough for us to destroy the documents. You, inform our other bases and request reinforcements. That any documents left the base. We must destroy them quickly. You should escape this place as soon as the documents are destroyed. I must stay and avenge those who fell here today. You are an honorable person. I can see why our leaders trust you. Now, destroy these documents while we stand guard. Believe it! Bok, Region, and the others. Those traitors are responsible for everything that happened here today. I'll kill him with my own two hands. Do you hear me? You'll pay for this! This way!
Sorry I'm late. It was hard to make our way here with the Talus army lurking everywhere.
I don't believe it. Two bases falling one after the next. Have the heavens abandoned us? She's off to the Brightstone Ruins with Ixanon to clean up a Talus mess. I will continue the search for Ugo. We must bring the traitors to justice, as morale is at an all-time low. You will? Good. Then let us return to the Watchtower. We'll figure things out from there.
Gosh!
wall dash. Screenshot. Crimson Legion Quartermaster. So that's here, yeah. Oy vey. PvP.
Worried about the Skyhaven commander. I've had time to think it over, and I've decided her safety is more important. I'll take care of Ugum alone. He was my subordinate, and that makes him my responsibility. You meet up with Zhang Hado at the Skyhaven perch to the north and assist the commander. I'll send a carrier pigeon to inform Zhang Hado of my plans. If you see any Talos troops snooping around on your way, be sure to take them out.
Ah! It's not working.
Oh, no. My man can kill him. birds are so free. Seriously.
Do you, Han, sent word you would come. Where is he? I see. Skyhaven Commander and Ixenon await us at the Brightstone Ruins to the east. Let us go.
Oh no. I don't wanna. I used to make wells out of Play-Doh when I was a kid. Fully working wells, I might add. Oh man. What's this? Nah. Don't need it on her. Okay.
I can feel the power of the Great Dragon Pulse emanating from here. Whoever opened it is fairly skilled. We have no time to lose. We must close the Great Dragon Pulse and secure it for our plan. Hurry up! Let's move out!
Do-Yu-Han still searches for Ugum. After facing him in combat, I worry for my associate's safety. now that we have secured the first of the two known gateways to the Great Dragon Pulse, we must travel to the Sky Gate. There is something I must ask of you. Travel to the Beastmaster's camp west of here, and cause a distraction while we recapture the Sky Gate. When you have finished, speak with Junghado at the Skyhaven Perch. Heavens watch over you. Hurry!
Well, I should end this video pretty soon. Now, that is. Yeah. I have to, guys. I'm getting awfully tired. Well, hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time.